Today I am preparing chicken ball with pasta. Four piece chicken breast, 1 teaspoon salt, 2 tablespoon olive oil, 2 tablespoon white pepper, 2 tablespoon garlic powder, 2 egg yolks. Cut the chicken breast into cubes. My hand is clean. In a blender, add chicken breast. Add salt, garlic powder, white pepper, egg yolks, olive oil. Now I will blend it. It's done. Now transfer it into a bowl. Give a round shape with your clean hand. In boil water, add salt, olive oil, 3 cups pasta. Mix it. Boil it for 7 minutes. It's done. Now I will drain it. One cup fish sauce, one piece garlic, one piece onion, one tablespoon white pepper, 1 teaspoon chili flakes, 1 cup heavy cream. In a hot pan, add olive oil, place chicken ball, in the same process I will fry rest of the chicken roll. It's done. Transfer it into a plate. In the same fry pan, add garlic, onion, fry it for 2 minutes. Now add fish sauce, salt, pepper, mix it well. Add chicken, boiled pasta, mix it well. Now add heavy cream. Mix it well. Now add coriander leaves and lemon juice. Done. Now I will serve it. My chicken ball with pasta is ready. It is a very delicious recipe. Stay well and healthy. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching this video.